A springtime tradition for triad movie lovers comes to the fall, and a film premiering on the big screen this week is one both young and the old, we're told, will love. An executive director of the Riverrun Film Festival, Andrew Rodgers, is here to tell us all about it. Good to see you.
Yes.
All right, so now tell us a bit about what the film is.
Sure. It's a documentary called Being Elmo, mm-hmm. and it's a documentary about a man named Kevin Clash, who's the puppeteer behind Elmo. He basically created the character, the voice. He's the puppeteer who runs it, mm-hmm. And it's his life story about how he grew up wanting to be a puppeteer and how mm-hmm. he met Jim Henson and eventually went on to become the biggest, most famous
yes.
puppeteer in the world.
Of course, and everybody loves the story of Elmo. Now, why is this one so unique?
Well, you know, there's been a lot of films about, you know, behind the scenes, behind the magic kind of thing. This is one that's really heartwarming and touching because, mm-hmm. as you said, we all know Elmo, everyone loves Elmo, you know, but we don't often get a chance to see, you know, what it looks like in the Muppet factory where they're making the Muppets and, mm-hmm. the, you know, on the set of Sesame Street when they're doing the characters and they're interacting with each other off camera and... just the story of how someone could grow up, you know, from outside inner city Baltimore wanting to be a puppeteer is, you mm-hmm. know, it's an unlikely and just heartwarming story.
Yeah, sounds like a pretty awesome one. Now, normally you do these in the fall
right.
Instead of...
In the spring instead of the fall.
So mm-hmm. why the change?
Well, you know, Riverrun has been growing phenomenally over the past decade or so. You know, we've gotten to the point where we're a 10-day festival in the spring and mm-hmm. people have been coming to us more and more saying, hey, we love what you do in the spring. We'd like to see more. And this is an opportunity we're doing it as a fundraiser, mm-hmm. But we wanted to present this film. And this is one that we'd hoped to be able to present in the spring, but for one of many reasons or whatever, it didn't work out.
And it works when it works.
It works when it works, exactly. And we just knew we had to jump on it the second this became available.
All right, so now tell people what to do if they sure. if they want to go, and I'm sure everyone will want to go.
Sure thing. Well, the easiest thing to do is our website has all the information, mm-hmm. riverrunfilm.com. The film is held at the Stevens Center this Wednesday, November 9th. And the box office there is 721-1945. Tickets are $7 for students and children, $15 for adults, and we have an all-access or a VIP reception that folks can look into beforehand that costs a little bit more.
All right, and again, it's Being Elmo, A Puppeteer's Journey, and it's Wednesday, right? November
yep.
9th at the Stevens Center. Tickets for adults, $15, as you say, $7 for children under 18. And the number to call for more information, 721-1945. Thank
right.
you so much.
Thank
we appreciate
you.
It.